So when you arrive to U.S., United States, you're going to have the different insurance, for instance, for your house, for your car, and everything. So at least for my experience for now, Liberty Mutual, it works. I mean, when you have some problem and you do the claim, they pay. So that is the most important thing. Other than that, the customer service is kind of average. Not the worst, not the best, is so-so. But other than that, the prices are okay as well. And if you have a problem, they will respond. So that is a good thing. So if you have your car, for instance, you know, in United States there are a lot of immigrants, illegals. Some of them are illegal. So if some of those illegal aliens, they hit your car, you're going to be in trouble. So make sure that you have full coverage. If you have a expensive car, if you have a crappy car, nobody will care, you know. If you have a $1,000-$2,000 car, nobody will care. It might not be worth it. But if you have a expensive car or something that you will regret if there is some problem, and then get an insurance like this car, it's worth about $1,000. So I don't want anything but to happen to this car. You know, to $11,000 at least for now is a lot of money. So if you have a crappy car, no big deal, and you can get just the liability. That is just the basic, and with the basic you should be okay. If you're going to have speeding tickets or any violation like that, you will be paying more. So try to stay safe, don't drive fast, and you should be okay. The same thing with the house. So if you are not claiming for any small thing in your house, you will be okay. If you have like a big storm or something like that, that is amazing, because with the cars it happened the same thing. I mean, I had another car, it was about $3,000. I had full coverage, yeah, great. I had a small storm, and the storm, because the trash cans and everything hit my car, another crap, scratched and broke a few other things. So they paid for everything. So that is one of the things that you have to keep in mind. Also, if you're a teenager, you are going to be paying more. So in that case, try to have someone else to pay the insurance, someone who with a good history, and they will give you an extension, and you should be able to pay less that way. Other than that, if you're 30, 40, usually the older you get, the less money you pay. And that is how it works. So I hope if you have any question, please let me know in the section below, and I'll try to make a video about that. See ya.